Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey, hey, hey!
Intimidate me, so that's why I have to meet. I want to meet a strong demon out here somewhere. I was thinking of asking them how a tiny demon like me can get stronger. A demon I want to talk to is Zutushi. If you run super fast, I heard it. If it bites you, you die. But if I can learn some awesome tricks from that kind of demon.
Careful.
Yeah, we didn't see this already.
Watch this.
I'm low-key wondering if I could have recruited that thing. See if I can recruit her. If I can't recruit her, I'm not gonna worry about it, but I definitely want to see if it's possible. Can't talk to him.
Thank you.
gonna settle for nothing. Wait till I get some more items before I do that.
Here you go.
Young man, it's still far off, but I sense the presence of a powerful demon.
Oh, hey, you hear that?
The demon of the tunnel is on a rampage.
He's super scary. He's got like a gajillion heads and he'll gobble up pretty much any demon that gets too close. That's why none of the other demons ever go near the tower. I've heard rumors that he even breathes fire and spits poison and stuff.
The demon of the tower. Seems he's a dangerous foe. Young man, before we go to Tokyo Tower, I recommend we strengthen ourselves by defeating other demons, or...
Yeah, we're gonna end up having this grind at this point. This whole thing is going to have to be a grind, so it's going to be a part where I'm at the... playthrough and go do some grinding, so we'll pick this back up another time after I strengthen myself.